One of the most iconic things Iceland have sold is this now what could be considered quite an old-fashioned thing to have, but when I worked at Iceland years ago now, it was one of the things people still significantly ask for, because one year they didn't do the full prawn ring, they did the half one, and people were like, well, that's not right, I want a full one, blah blah blah. It's something that I associate probably thinking about the 1970s or something. I'm going to give it a try. I've never had one before. I'm hoping it's defrosted because that feels quite hard. I'm hoping that's just some kind of lid. I've got a cocktail stick, so I thought that would be the classiest way to eat the prawns with. This is the presentation of it, apparently. Have I still got the tails on? That's a bit off-putting for me, actually. I'm not fond of when they keep the tails on the prawns. Sweet chilli sauce. Something else which... Oh, it's just spurted out everywhere. So I suppose that's how you display it at your party or something. Are these... These are still frozen. And they've been in the... That's annoying. I'm going to have to continue this video later because I'm not eating frozen prawns. That is quite annoying. And it's been in the fridge for 14 hours. Okay then. I'll have to give it another hour. An hour has passed and now they're fully defrosted. Like I've said before, I'm not really fond of prawns with a tail still attached. Sort of makes me feel a bit sick. And when everything's still attached, then I won't eat it at all. I'm not really a... I just don't like doing that. Because I never know if I'm going to leave anything in. It's making me feel a bit sick, actually, because I just don't like doing that. Let's try the sauce. It's just sweet chilli sauce. If I was ever served prawns in a restaurant with a till still attached, I would send it back. The prawns are not particularly very prawn tasting. It feels as if, obviously because they're not fresh prawns, they've been obviously cooked already and whatnot, and then they've been frozen. I'm not trying to pretend I'm Gordon Ramsay, but you can tell the difference between fresh prawns and prawns that have been frozen. A lot of the flavour's gone. It's like crab sticks, you know, crab sticks? I love crab sticks, but when you get them from a proper fisheries place, you know, a fishmonger, it tastes a lot better. They've done everything else. What... Is it so difficult not just to do that? The point of this review as well is it indicates that the time it took to defrost these was definitely longer in the fridge, because altogether it's taken me 15 hours to defrost them. I don't know if it'd defrost quicker in the open temperature for 2.5 hours to 3 hours if I still had to do a quarter of that or a third of that. I just found it a messy thing to do. It's so unglamorous. It's just not... I mean, where's the etiquette here? Would Hyacinth Bouquet have this at one of her candlelight suppers? Of course not. Hyacinth would shop at Iceland. She wouldn't be like, Richard, please make sure Iceland have sent me my prawn ring. I don't understand the ring malarkey either. I'm actually chowing through these quite quick now, aren't I? Please scratch Belmont in the comment section down below. Anything else you want to know? Actually, I'm going to put in a bit of chip spice. See if that'll make them taste better. It should do. It just feels like you're wasting half of it.
just so wet.
Minimal difference, actually. Chip spice is better put on when you're having a prawn cocktail.
To finish up with, actually, for some reason they've put holes in the middle there. And that's obviously allowed it to leak everywhere. So now I've got prawny water everywhere. That's not very good, is it? What have they done that for? Yeah, not the thing I'd like to buy again. But if it's the type of thing you like, it's worth keeping in mind that the defrost time appears to be longer than it says on the box, and you might still want to put it on another plate to stop any leakage through the packaging of the display, because otherwise you're going to end up with the weird smell and look of the prawny water.